As we were driving here and saw the mountains and the size of the mountains, I actually got a bit afraid. Hiking is not something I've done. It's not something we do as a family really very much. When you hear the stats about modern slavery, it's completely shocking and almost unbelievable. Coming on the challenge for me was something that I felt I could do and we could do as a family that would bring awareness and help raise funds and put it in the hands of the people who can make a difference and are really good and equipped at helping those who need to be seen and found and heard and understood. I know there's people out there right now who don't have any security, any future, any sense of what's going to happen next. We all can make a difference, and we all should make a difference.